at 5, Route 272 in Lancaster County. A deadly crash shuts down that route at the height of rush hour.
News 8's Justin Betty's live at the scene in Ephrata Township.
Yeah, Ron, we are in Ephrata Township, just north of Ephrata, and right behind me you see Route 272, known here as North Reading Road. Around 2:30 today, a tractor trailer, and you still see it there on the bridge, heading south, collided with an SUV heading north. The driver of the SUV died. The driver of the tractor trailer was taken to a local emergency room. Police say Route 272 is now closed between Chinook Road and Garden Spot Road. The Hazmat team is here. They're cleaning up a mix of the gas from the SUV, diesel from the tractor trailer, and animal byproducts, what they're calling it, from the tractor trailer as well. Police say they expect to have crews on the scene for at least a few hours, and it could be longer if there's some rain, and it is kind of spotty around here, causes some runoff. Police are still investigating what caused this incident. They don't know that yet. We'll let you know, though, when we find out more. Reporting live in Ephrata Township, Justin Betty, News 8.